Before giving you a tour of my kosher kitchen, I wanted to explain what makes a kitchen kosher. A kosher kitchen is basically a kitchen in which food is prepared according to the Jewish kosher dietary laws, which basically means that meat and dairy are kept separate and only kosher ingredients are used.